Hey guys, it's Vince here. I wanted to tell you, or recommend this article I found here at from following on Twitter, entrepreneur.com. They have this article, 10 Major Differences Between Rich and Poor People. It's something I would recommend to kind of refresh a lot of people's memories who are in the, you know, in the process of, or the ongoing process of developing yourself. It's by Daniel Alley. It's his article he put together from, I think he says here somewhere that he became a millionaire when he was 24. Here it is. At age 24, he earned his first $1 million. So, you know, like I've heard before that, you don't want to argue with any millionaires if you're seeking out financial advice. And they are the ones who, for a lot of people, you want to lend an ear to. So here he has the 10 major differences. And these are some, I'm looking through these descriptions here, and they go through, he talks about situations that everyday people go through, and, you know, talks about his own personal experiences. So go on and check out the link in the description to this article. It's a good read, and it's not that long. So I'll leave it up to you, and I will check back. We'll meet up again in the next video, or the next whatever, next video or audio. So go ahead and check it out, and until next time, peace.